Bottom cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. When a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Oh, I wanna pull up quick, cause you know it's that butt with stuff.
And forevermore she'll find her destiny to live alone no more.
Good night, Mr. Fluffy.
Time to wake up. What was that?
Oh, tits? Oh my god, I have tits! Two tits!
I guess it's a regular number of tits, but for a guy, what's going on here? Oh my god, it's gone! It's gone! Oh, okay, this looks bad. If it's gone and I have tits, that means... Oh, this must be a dream. A very, very bad now I have tits kind of dream. This is my room. Oh. Oh. We need to talk. Talk? She wants to talk? All right, let's talk about why I'm going through a drawer full of underwear with Days of the Freaking Week on them. Oh, God. Okay. Yippee. Now my pubes know it's Wednesday.
Oh, gross.
Oh, it's tough enough getting these damn things off. How the hell does anyone know how to get these frigging things on?
Ladies, looks like you and me's going au naturel.
Go away. Go away, go away, go away!
All right, coast is clear.